Birdsworth?
Yes, Miss Ferguson.
What's that you're wearing? It's not regulation, is it? Get rid of it.
It's me cardi. I've been wearing it for years and nobody's ever complained before.
That's because things have been slack around here. Now get rid of it.
But I'll get pneumonia.
Too bad.
You'd really enjoy that, wouldn't you?
It's insolence, Birdsworth. You've lost your point for the day.
The what?
So have you, Daniels. Now, Birdsworth, if you're not in regulation uniform next time I see you, you'll be on a charge.
That's not fair! Oh, come on, Lizzy. We've got to do what she says.
It's not fair. It'll kill me. Well, I might as well be dead the way things are in here anyway.
Here.
Look at the bloody thing. It's cotton. That won't keep me warm. God, even in summer, this place is like a rotten refrigerator.
Well, why don't you wear a T-shirt under your skivvy? I got one I could loan you.
Yeah. Next thing, the freak will be checking our underwear. I'm not going to be put on a charge because of her. I'd rather freeze to death.
But these aren't against regulation.
Says you. I'm not going to take any chances.
Okay. But it's there if you change your mind.
What's going on?
Oh, Mrs. Morris, Miss Ferguson reckons we got to wear regulation jackets.
We don't have to, do we, Mrs. M?
Of course you do, Lizzy. You've been given an order by an officer.
Hey!
Off you go, Maxie. Why don't you wear this, Lizzy? There's nothing in the regulations to say you can't.
Are you sure? If it's not against regulations, that bitch Fergo will soon
enough,
find
Lizzie.
Some way.
Stop complaining and put that on.
Do you know what Ferguson's done now? She's forbidden Lizzie to wear her cardigan. She has to wear a prison jacket.
Well, it is the regulation.
And it was you who bought Lizzie that cardigan. Now, I know what Ferguson's up to, and I can even understand Colleen. She'll do anything to hang on to a job. But I cannot understand you. You used to treat the women with some compassion.
And where did it get me? Latham and Smith have both admitted to setting fire to the library and deliberately attacking Miss Ferguson.
For God's sake, they did it because they were frustrated. I'm beginning to understand how they feel.
Meg, if it's all getting too much for you, why don't you...
resign? That seems to be what everybody wants.